Time for negotiating has done and gone, dipshit. You had your chance to make this right. You didn't take it. So what's happening here, Tom?
Oh! Better alive.
Look at you. What the
fuck you doing back here?
Take his facts and show him where the sun don't shine. Thinks he's gonna teach my kids that nonsense? You bet your ass we'll be at the school board meeting next month.
What's shaking?
Big mistake, asshole!
Run, run!
I need resupply in Point Verdun.
All units, search is called off. Repeat, abandoned search.
Hang
return
tight
to patrol.
You spot anything you can use? This
I'm in Point Verdun and I need a new set of wheels.
On it, lad. Just getting her warmed up.
I could do with a little less rain.
Rain? Again?
Got a car here for you.
That's a big help. Coming through.
You've got a lot
of nerve. Beefy, cocksucker.
Huh?
He's simmering now.
What the fuck am I gonna do? Butcher's gonna grind me into burger. Jesus.
Crazy bastard has a gun. Oh, shit.
Oh, God, don't let him.
Help me.
I'm the one saving you, thieving ass. Let's go.
Hurting folks like this ain't fun for me. Usually. And it don't have to happen. Just pay me what's fucking due. Understand?
Jesus! I know! Just stop, please!
Big mistake, asshole!
All units, report to common mail, brandishing a firearm.
Burke says you can help me keep the cops mellow. That true?
Of course it is. I'm just getting a feel for how they do things around this precinct, but I can still make things happen.
One's paying up the Sunny Blue. It's really fucked him up with the book.
Send someone to Point Verdun to pick up my cash.
Sure thing, Cher. Heading your way now.
All right.
Keep this safe.
What do we have today? Call me if you need me.
Sonny's back over at the Robert O. His language has taken an especially colorful turn of late.
I take it the butcher didn't appreciate Sonny's loan sharking and protection rackets being disrupted.
You got that right. And the Shinola has hit the fan. Sonny's set on getting things back to normal. You know, keeping his people more scared of him than you.
We'll see about that. Keep your head down till this is over, hear?
I hear Sonny's a bit pissed at some mysterious colored fella disrupting his business. Even went all the way down to the meatpacking plant to wait for him.
I'm in Point Verdun, and I need a new set of wheels.
Aye. I'll get her out to you right away.
Got a car here for you.
Appreciate it.
Chubb's funeral?
Too many fucking funerals lately.
Fucking Vito, man. Didn't think he had it in him.
Taking out Bull and his whole goddamn crew? Chubb's was loyal as hell. Loved working for Bull.
Didn't he just get married?
Yeah, he married that little redhead used to work the desk at the dock union.
Helen?
Helen, yeah. I guess he knocked up or something.
Jesus. The Chubb's?
Shakedown crew's just gone. Fuck.
Ah, shit. That explains the thing with Little Anthony this morning.
What'd Sonny Blue do this time?
Little Anthony walks in, says good morning. Sonny goes off, beats him with the flat end of a meat hook. Asked Anthony if it was a good morning now.
God damn.
We need to get a handle on what's been going on before Sonny kills the rest of us.
Mine. Guess that's that then.
Butch is gonna do to me.
Should have never fucked with Irish Point. Slaughterhouse is clear. Send your people.
The bodies. My boys will know what to do about them. Everything's in place. The butcher's on his way. Time to put that rabid dog down.
Did Lincoln Clay convince Thomas Burke, Vito Scaletta, and the woman known as Cassandra to work together?
He called a sit-down. He told them to meet him at an old plantation house in the bayou. When he had them all in the same room, he laid out how they were going to take down Marcano. Lincoln could be very persuasive.